The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
Media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from the fifth dimension, Kei Yamashita. And her opponent from another time, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Todd Riley.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, right to the leg. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
She is adding insult to injury, and I love it. Oh, driving the elbow. She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
We've seen some historic matches take place inside Hell in a Cell. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And she's not done yet.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near. Lands the knee.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
She'll take things into the ring.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
As the man in the corner get it charged up. That's the clothesline.
Champ's got the fender retained. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see to escape the hook is a jawbreaker.
Punch land.
Champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Oh, man.
She just sent her crashing into and right through the cell wall.
This is getting out of hand.
She is on some kind of mission, climbing the walls of the cell.
She's making her way up the side of the cell.
What? Is she crazy? Get back down here!
Keep going!
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of
a hellacious turn of events in this champ. Here's the pin to retain. Breaks the count.
She just won't stay down.
Uh-oh. Oh, and she turns it around.
Down to opponent.
And a double axe handle smash.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Grabbing a kendo stick, any connection with flesh will definitely leave a welt.
Oof. Oh, right to the knees.
Golly.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
There she goes up the side. Michael, there is no room for error here.
Yeah, one slip up and it's trouble.
She's heading up the cell, guys.
To do what? Guys, I can't think of one good reason why she should be up there right now.
Why? So she can jump off it and come down and land and win the match? She's at the top now.
Go for it. Go for it.
Oh, no!
Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry. Is on the edge of their seats watching these two clash on top of the cell.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Able to interrupt the attack. She flips it back on her.
Hit drop. I've been waiting to see that.
25 feet above the ring. This has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't look away. Dangerous stop right to the face.
Hell is a mouth.
This will turn your lights out in a hurry. Samoan driver.
But champions need to finish the job.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
This could be big.
Oh, did you hear the sound that made?
The title might change hands.
Sharp knee. We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
right in the breadbasket.
Guys, we know just how dangerous Hell in a Cell can be, and we're seeing it up close right now.
Nothing good ever comes from fighting on top of the cell.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Fighting back with a counter.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
We have descended to the last circle of hell, gentlemen. Time to find out who stays and who goes.
A torturous knee.
Everyone in this arena is on their feet. Everyone is holding their breath. How is this going to end?
Chokeslam!
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
This is truly awesome.
Superstars get the idea to do this.
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like.
Oh, man, what a hit. And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, man! How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Connect with a punch.
Elbow will break that up.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem. Up on their shoulder.
Oh, I think we finally have our answer as to just how far these competitors are willing to go to have their arm raised as champion at the end of this match.
And what a price to pay to get said answer. Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Returning to the ring now. She's taking things to ringside. Look at this, she's going up!
Oh, man.
Climbing the cell. That rarely ends well.
No, it does not.
Oh, what's she doing this for?
Who knows?
She's made it all the way up.
This is scary.
And she's made it to the top.
Oh, but she wants it one more time.
She goes crashing through the cell.
Pin.
Two. New champion.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Known.